Remember? From here, I'm going to go down the crust. Crust. And then we're doing what's called meat cleaver. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3. And then it goes like that. Okay? So, to the back hand, roof, down slash, crust, halves, crust, meat cleaver, 1, 2, 3, X, out. Meat cleaver. And reverse with, and forward. Here, complete. Okay, so this is 2. Everyone has number 2? One more time. 1, roof block, down slash, thrust, past, thrust, 1, 2, 3, X. On the way out. We're always going to put an X on the way out, okay? Okay, so for 3, I'm going to come in here. You see that? I'm guiding it, and I'm cutting it. You're going to cut and pass here. And guess what? It's like 1, very simple, very basic, and they get out of there. Alright, so go. Motion. I know you want to do this and do that and all this. We're going to do more of that, okay? But trust me, this foundation first. That's 3. Got it? Alright, one more time. For the slow folks. Very simple, very basic. That's your number 3. Okay? Practice that.